I'm Kimmy Juan, and I'm a travel photographer. I've been Instagramming for 2 years now, and I talked about mobile photography and traveling and how important it is to pay attention to light and detail and to compose your shot well.
And then I missed my chance. Yung shot idea ko na that I thought about for so long, wala kasi I didn't think about this.
So my tip for those who want to take Instagram seriously is to just keep shooting, to go out and shoot, and to pay attention to your subjects, and to pay attention to your light, and to really make the effort to go out and take pictures. I think you'll really improve well that way, and that's what I did. For 2 years, I really went out and made the effort to shoot and shoot and shoot until I saw myself improve.
My name is Charita De Leon. I've been Instagramming for 3 years already. Today, I thought about taking photos of places, still life, and then how to maximize your mobile phone for taking pictures. Tip lang is don't get discouraged when you see other people doing good in photography or anything. Kasi everyone naman started as beginners. Kasi yun, they all went through the same struggle. So eventually, you'll get to where they are na rin.
I'm Marvin Kananan. I've been Instagramming for around 3 years already, and I'm the owner of Purveyor. Don't be afraid to explore other types of photography styles and other types of visual art, and be interested and influenced by different people and subject also.